no pride. You got no pride. Say anything to win you over. I was born in West Texas in a little town called Midland.
I was born in Cape.
But out there, it's all tough guys like y'all here, like you. Somebody was backstage a minute ago, a photographer's telling me, she said, when you walk out there, she's like, this is where the tough guys are.
Woo! Yeah!
Tough guys out in West Texas, too. All I ever wanted to be, and I see some of you out here wearing cowboy hats, all I ever wanted to be was a cowboy. My daddy was a cowboy. He was forming up a little ranch out there, and they get hurt, and they just keep going, you know, kind of like you guys here. So for 20 years, Kix and I have been together that long with Brooks and Dunn. It's like, it's eating away at me. It's like, well, why can't we have got two guys wearing cowboy hats in a duo? I said, well, you can't, because every time you put a cowboy hat on, you look like a peanut head. So we started a tour this year, and we were out in Los Angeles, and I woke up from a...
I'm telling you, they don't like anybody.
So out, way from here, and I woke up from a dead sleep, it was about 8:30, TV was on the A&E channel, and there was a show on called L.A. Inc., and so I think it was an epiphany or heartburn, I'm not sure. I came straight out of bed and I went, oh, I got 30 minutes, I gotta get over there and prove to the world. I finally figured out what it is. This is prophetic. That I'm a cowboy once and for all. So I had them do this from my elbow to my... It's got nothing to do with a football team. Don't make me come out there. It's just something that I had, like, it had to come out, you know?
You better have a cowboy song for myself.
Oh, I got a cowboy song for you. Okay. All right. It's all about a state of mind. It's not where you are. It's not about geography. It's about this kind of stuff. Girl in the video.